I'm back on the trail after resting a day in Monson once I completed the 100-mile wilderness, and heading south towards southern Maine. So today is kind of an easy day. The terrain is not changing in elevation tons. I'll be camping at the base of, I think it's called Moxie Bald Mountain. So I'll be camping right there, and then tomorrow I'll go over that. But today is just absolutely beautiful. On the north peak of Moxie Bald. You can see it's just a big rock slab that I climbed to this morning. I have a little bit more of a climb to hit the final peak. And then I have easy terrain until the end of the day when I have another big climb. Just caught my first glimpse of a moose, a bull moose, and I can tell you, I couldn't get him on film. He just blended right in with the vegetation, and you could see him moving slowly, but you couldn't hear him. Amazing just how the lines of his body and the shadows just kind of all work together to keep him hidden. But he was just working his way up this little creek bed. So pretty neat. So yesterday I had to stop about 4 miles short of my goal. It was raining and lightning and thundering for about the last 2 miles of my hike. And so I finally, it was getting a little late, so I set up my tent, got in and warmed up, and then had my dinner for breakfast. Oh man. Nobody said Maine was easy.